and would like to thank DJ for inviting me to speak with you today. I wish to welcome you all to WebSummit. I plan to speak about artificial intelligence, a topic that is of importance to you professionally and to society at large. There are many challenges and opportunities facing us at this moment, and I believe that one of the biggest of these is the advent and impact of AI for humanity. We will be able to undo some of the damage done to the natural world by the last one, industrialization. We will aim to finally eradicate disease and poverty. Every aspect of our lives will be transformed. In short, success in creating effective AI could be the biggest event in the history of our civilization, or the worst. We just don't know. So we cannot know if we will be infinitely helped by AI, or ignored by it, and sidelined, or conceivably destroyed by it. Unless we learn how to prepare for and avoid the potential risks, AI could be the worst event in the history of our civilization. It brings dangers, like powerful autonomous weapons, or new ways for the few to oppress the many. It could bring great disruption to our economy. Already we have concerns that clever machines will be increasingly capable of undertaking work currently done by humans, and swiftly destroy millions of jobs. AI could develop a will of its own, a will that is in conflict with ours, and which could destroy us. In short, the rise of powerful AI will be either the best, or the worst thing ever to happen to humanity. That is why in 2014, I and a few others called for more research to be done in this area. I am very glad that someone was listening to me. What is the answer? To control AI and to make it work for us, and eliminate, as far as possible, its very real dangers, we need to employ best practice and effective management in all areas of its development. It goes without saying, of course, that this is what every sector of the economy should incorporate into its ethos and vision, but with artificial intelligence this is vital. Everyone here today is in the vanguard of AI development. We are the scientists, we develop an idea. But you are also the influencers, you need to make it work. Perhaps we should all stop for a moment and focus our thinking not only on making AI more capable and successful, but on maximizing its societal benefit. Our AI systems must do what we want them to do for the benefit of humanity. Interdisciplinary research can be a way forward, ranging from economics and law to computer security, formal methods, and of course, various branches of AI itself. Such considerations motivated the American Association for Artificial Intelligence's presidential panel on long-term AI futures, which up to recently had focused largely on techniques that are neutral with respect to purpose. However, in January this year, MEPs called for more comprehensive robot rules in a new draft report concerning rules on robotics and citing the development of AI as one of the most prominent technological trends of our century. The report calls for a set of four fundamental values, an urgent regulation on recent developments to govern the use and creation of robots and AI. Somewhat surprisingly, this includes a form of electronic personhood to ensure the rights and responsibilities for the most capable and advanced AI. One of the partners at the multinational law firm, Osborne Clark, says that we don't give whales and gorillas personhood, so there is no need to jump at robotic personhood. But the awareness is there. The report acknowledges the possibility that within the space of a few decades, AI could surpass human intellectual capacity and challenge the human-robot relationship. Finally, the report calls for the creation of a European agency for robotics and AI that can provide technical, ethical, and regulatory expertise. If MEPs vote in favor of legislation, the report will go to the European Commission, which will decide what legislative steps it will take. I am an optimist, and I believe that we can create AI for the good of the world. That it can work in harmony with us. We simply need to be aware of the dangers, identify them, employ the best possible practice in management, and prepare for its consequences well in advance. Perhaps some of you listening today will already have solutions or answers to the many questions AI poses. We all have a role to play in making sure that we, and the next generation, have not just the opportunity, but the determination, to engage fully with the study of science at an early level, so that we can go on to fulfill our potential, and create a better world for the whole human race. We need to take learning beyond the theoretical discussion of how AI should be, and take action to make sure we plan for how it can be. You all have the potential to push the boundaries of what is accepted or expected, and to think big. We stand on the threshold of a brave new world. It is an exciting, if precarious, place to be, and you are the pioneers. I wish you well. Thank you for listening.